Olkiloriti. Acacia. Acacia Nilotica. And Lkipia. And it's a species that resembles the rangau that grows in Maranal, but this one grows a lot slower. The bark is used, it has been carved here, used for soup. It's very good for woonds, internal woonds. It's good for building strength in the body, for digesting meat. It's one of the most important herbs for the Maasai, Samburu, ilchamus. And if you look at the trunk now shows that this tree grows a bit slower because of those, because of the bark. How the bark is formed is for slow growth. And this faster growing one doesn't grow to be a very big tree, but can be quite some meters tall. You can see a new branch, you can see the leaf structure. And the thorns, quite big. See it doing. The bark becomes quite fast, it becomes black and looks old. And also now the pods. Pods are said to be eaten by goats. They like them very much. So it can be a good, it's a good tree to interplant with the grass production for pastures for cows. Let's see. So yeah, here you can see the pods, how they look. It's a good tree to introduce in pasture for grass for cows. And then you can have a few goats grazing. They love. You can let them in when the Olkiloriti is letting these pods to drop, and they will eat and get strong. Hope you learned something new. Back to you next time.